students, welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we will learn maths. Come on students, let us move to the chapter. The subject is maths of standard 4th and the name of the topic is coins and notes. Okay students, you know that India is our country, isn't it? And Indian rupee is the official currency of India. We denote rupee in this symbol. You can see here, it is like a Marathi alphabet, that is R. You know Marathi alphabets, isn't it? It looks like R. But one extra horizontal line is drawn on that which is parallel to the above line. Students, you can use this wherever you want to write rupees. Okay? And our Indian rupee is subdivided into 100 paise. Right? And here Indian rupee we can see in two forms, that is in metal coins and paper notes, right? We will go through them and then we will study how to count the money and how to get the change for the bigger amount. Students, we will go through the coins of different denominations. Okay? 1 rupee coin, 2 rupees coin, 5 rupee coin, and 10 rupee coins. Okay? These you know that, right? Only we will go through a quick recap. Look at the notes and know the values. Yes, here also we will go through the notes of different denominations. 5 rupees note, this is the minimum note, right? 10 rupee note, 20 rupees new note, 50 rupees note, 100 rupees note, this is of 200 rupees. The value of this note is rupees 500 and this is of rupees 2000 note. Isn't it? We can see different colors and different sizes of notes. The change for rupees 100 is. Now dear students, what all we can get for the change of rupees 100 we will go through. First, this is 100 rupees note, isn't it? Okay, now here we can get 50 rupees, two notes for the change for rupees 100, isn't it? Means 250 rupees means is equal to 100 rupee note. Now here 20 rupees note, how many we will get for the change of rupees 100? We will see. 120 rupee note, second, third one, fourth, fifth, isn't it? We will get 520 rupees notes for the change for rupees 100. Okay, next here 50 rupees one note, 20 rupees means that is 70 plus 20, that became 90 rupees, and 110 rupee note means together it became rupees 100. Here we got 150 rupees and 220 rupees notes and 110 rupee notes, isn't it? Next, here we will see all 10 rupee notes. How many 10 rupee notes we will get in exchange of rupees 1 note of 100 rupees? This is first one, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and tenth. Means we got 10 notes of 10 rupees. Here we can say the value of 100 rupee note is 10 times the value of 10 rupee notes, isn't it? So that is equal to rupees 100. Now one more we will see. This is a 50 rupee one note, 20 rupees one note, 10 rupees, 5 rupees coins, 2 coins are there. Means how many we gathered now? Here this is 50, okay, plus 20, that became 70. 50 plus 20, that became 70, plus 10, means that became 80, 85, then 90, okay. Then we need 10 more rupees, isn't it? So here 2 2 2 2 and one more 1 1 rupee coins, means together it became 100 rupees. 2 rupees 4 coins means that became 8 rupees, and 1 1 rupee 2 coins means that is 2 rupees. So all together it became rupees 100, isn't it? Like that we can get a change for 100 rupees note. So many options are there, that all equal to rupees 100 each. Avni, she is Avni. What she is telling us? I have rupees 125 and have 4 notes. Can you guess which notes I have? Okay, students, she is giving challenge, that she is telling that she has 125 rupees with 4 notes. Okay, we have to make, or we have to make rupees 125 out of 4 notes. Okay, we will guess. Come on, first we will take rupees 100 note 1. Okay, now 1 note. Then we will take now 10 rupee 2 notes, correct? Then it became 110, 120, and 5 rupees remained to the total and 1 note remained. So we will take 5 rupee 1 note. Correct, we got, now we got 125 rupees out of 4 notes, isn't it? So that is equal to rupees 125. Okay, one more we will try. Now we will take 50 rupee notes. 50 rupee 2 notes. 1, 2, means that is equal to 100. Then 25 remained and 2 notes remained. So we will take 120 rupee note and 15 rupee note. Here also we succeed. What happened here? 4 notes and rupees 125. Isn't it? Good. Now you can see here a shop with bags and panda. 2 bags we can see. Each cost rupees 449. And panda is there of rupees 299. Here a boy entered the shop and he need a bag. He selected a pink bag. See the cost? Yes, that is 449. He had 500 rupee note. Okay, now he gave rupees 500 to the shopkeeper and he selected the bag. And 500 rupees shopkeeper he took. And how much money the shopkeeper must have to return to this boy? Come on, tell me. The boy gave 500 rupee note and the cost of the bag is rupees 449. Guess? Yes, you are right. The man or the shopkeeper must have to return rupees 51 to the boy. Isn't it? Here, 449 plus 1 rupee means that is 450. Plus 50 means that is 500. So he gave to the boy rupees 51. Boy took rupees 51. He kept in the pocket and he collected the bag and he left the shop. Okay. Now what remained in the shop? Only one bag and one panda. It remained in the shop. A girl. She entered the shop. She came near and she selected panda of rupees 299. See the amount. What is the cost of that panda? Rupees 299. Isn't it? Now she is also having a 500 rupee note. Yes, she will give that 500 rupee note to the shopkeeper. He takes that note. And how much money he will return to that girl? Come on. Guess and count the proper amount. 299 plus 1 means that is 300. Correct? Then 400 and 500. How many he has to return to the girl? Yes, you are right. That is 201 rupee. So this is 100 rupee note. One more 100 rupee note and 1 rupee coin, isn't it? That he will give to that girl. Okay, she received that one and she took that panda and she moved away. Now, another shop is there. In that shop, you can see an army set that is a toy, isn't it? And bottles, 4 bottles pack is there that costs rupees 600 and the toy costs rupees 449. Yes. Here one boy entered in the shop. His mother asked him to bring the bottles. Yes. He saw that bottles are there, beautiful bottles are there, and what is the cost of the bottle? He read that was rupees 600. So he had money. How many? He had 2 500 rupees notes. So means that is 1000, isn't it? 500 plus 500 is equal to 1000. Now he gave a shopkeeper 2 notes of 500. One note, second note. Means he gave shopkeeper 1000 rupees. And what is the cost of that bottles? Rupees 600. Here you can do 10 minus 6. How much? 4. Isn't it? Means here shopkeeper has to give 400 rupees. Correct? Okay, we will see how much he is going to give. Yes, he took that 1000 rupees and he gave 200 rupee 1 note and 200 rupee 2 notes. Yes, correct. Means shopkeeper returned 400 rupees to that boy. Correct? Now, he kept that in the packet and he took the bottles. What remained in the shop? Only an army set, a toy remained in the shop that cost rupees 449. Okay, now one girl came inside the shop and she liked that army set. Okay, now she saw the cost. What is the cost? Rupees 449. She said to the shopkeeper, I will buy this. Then shopkeeper said, okay, the cost is rupees 449. Now she gave a 2000 rupee note to the shopkeeper because she doesn't have any change of that. Okay, shopkeeper, he took that 2000 rupee note and how much he has to give back to that girl? Now the cost is rupees 449. Correct? Here 1 rupee, that became 450. Then again 50 rupees. Correct? Then it becomes 500. Okay. And from 2000, if we taken out 500, how many remained? 1500. Isn't it? So he has to give 500 rupees, one note. Second note means that became 1000 plus one more note, that is 1500. Isn't it? It became 1500. Now again here 449 means here 1 rupee and 150 rupee note, isn't it? Count that properly. Here 50 rupees one note and 1 rupee one note. Now we will see here, students. Now see this. This is one note. So 449, this is the value. 449 plus 1, it became 450. Plus 50, then it became 500. Correct? This is 500. Then this is 500 plus 500, 1000. 1500 and this is 2000. The total amount became 2000. Isn't it? Yes. The girl took all this money. How much she received? 1551 rupees. Isn't it? She kept in her pocket. And she collected the two toy, that is army set, and she went home. Write the correct number in the square. This is a question number one. Okay. Now here we can see rupees 51 note, or the amount is rupees 50. This is a question. Okay. Now dash 2 rupee coins that equal to rupees 50. Yes, how many 2 rupees coins that equals to rupees 50? Yes, you are right. That is 25 coins of 2 rupees denomination that equals to rupees 50. Isn't it? 25 twos are 50. Okay. Now 5 rupees coin. The denomination of one coin is 5 rupees. Means how many 5 rupee coins we need that to make it rupees 50. You can multiply 5 tens are. Correct? When we collect 10 5 rupee denominated coins, then it will become rupees 50. Okay, now I am having 10 rupee coins. How many 10 rupee coins make rupees 50? Yes, you are right. 5 coins of 10 rupee makes rupees 50. Okay, here 10 rupee notes. Yes, that is also same. 10 rupee notes, how many we need? 5 to make it rupees 50. Isn't it? Okay. Now see here. 1 rupee coins. 1 rupee coins are there. How many 1 rupee coins we have to collect to make it equal to rupees 50? Yes. Correct. That is, we need 50 coins of 1 rupee denomination. Isn't it? Okay. 50 rupee notes are there. Then 150 rupee note is equal to 1 rupees 50, isn't it? Yes, you are right. You tried properly. Good. See this? Rupees 100. Okay. Now we have to equal these coins and notes to rupees 100. Okay. Now 2 rupee coins. You know now how to do.
How many 2 rupee coins we need to make it to equal to 100? Yes, you are right. 50 coins of 2 rupees. Then what about 5 rupee coins? Yes. We used 10 coins of 5 rupee denomination to make it 50. Now we need 20 coins, isn't it? Double. We need 20 coins of 5 rupee denomination to make it equal to rupees 100. Now we are having 10 rupee coins. Yes, you are right. We need 10 coins of 10 rupees. Here, 20 rupee notes are there. How many notes they make equal to rupees 100? Yes, 5 20 rupee notes together they make rupees 100. Correct. Now 1 rupee coins. Yes, you are right. 100 coins we need of 1 rupee value to make 1 rupees 200 note, or a total amount to rupees 100. Okay. Now 50 rupee notes are there. Then how many notes we need? Yes, correct. 2 50 rupee notes, they make the value equal to rupees 100. Isn't it? Good. Ajay has 9 notes. The total value of those notes is rupees 500. Which notes does Ajay have and how many of each? We have to tell you. Okay. We have 2 things we have to keep it in our mind. Here 9 notes, total notes should be equal to 9. Okay. And the total amount should be equal to 500. Both should equal. Okay. Means 9 notes we have to make and 500 rupees the total amount should be. We will see. Okay, 500. First we will guess. Okay, we will take 100 rupee note. Okay, and then 150 rupee note. 2, 3, 4. Means how many it became? Total 5 notes, isn't it? Now, and what is the total amount? It became 300, right? Now we will take 1 more 50, 2nd, 3rd, 4th. Means what it became now? 100 plus 200. This is 100 plus this is 200 became 300. Then plus 200. That became 500. Isn't it? Means how many notes it became? Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Correct. 9 notes. It became 9 notes and rupees 500. We'll see. We will write now here 100 rupee note. Okay. Plus 8 50 rupees note. Isn't it? That equal to how much? Rupees 500. Isn't it? The notes. See here. This is 1. This is 1 plus this is 8. Means together it became 9. This is our notes counting is right. And the total amount is also right because we got 500 out of 11 notes. Isn't it? Okay. Yes, she is Swati. Swati has some 100 rupee notes, 50 rupee notes and 20 rupee notes. If the total value of the notes is rupees 500. How many notes of each denomination does Swati have? Yes, we know that. Swati has 500 rupees note. 500 rupees. Total amount 500 rupees. Okay. Now she has 100 rupee note in that. 50 rupees note also she is having and 20 rupee note also she is having. Now we have to guess and we have to tell how many 100 rupee note she is having, how many 50 rupee note and how many 20 rupees notes. And the total value of the notes should be equal to rupees 500. Okay. we will do. Now 100 rupee note we will take. Okay, we will take 200 rupees notes. Means that is 200. Okay, how many remain now? 300 remain, isn't it? So we will take now 50 rupee notes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Means again that is 200. 200 plus 200, that became 400. Correct? Now here now 20 rupee notes are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4 and 5. Isn't it? 500 rupee, 20 rupee notes. They became, that is 500, isn't it? So we used here 200 rupee notes plus 450 rupee notes plus 520 rupee notes, isn't it? Together it became rupees 500. Correct? Means here we have taken 100 rupee note also, 50 rupee note also, and 20 rupees note also. So the total amount, it became equal to 500, isn't it? Nandu has 6 notes. He is Nandu. He has 6 notes. The total value of the notes is rupees 1000. See, dear students, here total value is 1000 and notes how many? There are 6. Number of notes, 6. This we have to remember. Which notes does Nandu have and how many of each? Again, here we have to tell how many notes are there of different denomination. Okay, and that notes amount should be equal to 1000 and number of notes should be equal to 6, isn't it? Okay, we will take now 6 notes we have. Means we will take, if we take 500 rupee note, then only 2 it is. It becomes 1000, so we can't take that one. Okay, we will take 200 rupee note. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 twos are 8, isn't it? Means it became 800 rupees note. 1000 minus 800 means 200 left. And here 4 notes we used. Now only 2 notes remain. Correct? Means this is 100 rupee one note and 100 rupee one more note. That is 2 notes of 100 rupees. Isn't it? That all together it became rupees 1000. And how many notes are there? These 4 plus 2. That is 6. Correct. We will write now. Here we have used 4 200 rupee notes plus 2 100 rupee notes. Together it equal to rupees 1000. Isn't it? Yes. Next, Salma. She has 11 notes. Remember this. She has 11 notes. If the total value of the notes is rupees 1000, which notes does Salma have and how many of each? Again, here we have to make the total amount equal to rupees 1000 and number of notes equal to 11. Okay, we will start. We will take 100 rupee one note, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Means 500. It became 500. Correct? 100 rupee 5 notes. And the number of notes became 5 and total amount became 500. Isn't it? Okay. Next, we will take 100 rupees one more note here, 2, 3, 4. Means total 100 rupee 9 notes. Means it became 900, isn't it? 9 notes, 900. So only 100 remained and 2 notes remained. So this is very easy. We will use 250 rupee notes, correct? Then 150 rupee note and 2. The number of notes became 11 and the total value of the notes is equal to rupees 1000, isn't it? Yes. Now we will write, we have taken 900 rupee notes plus 250 rupee notes. Together it became 1000 rupee note, or that total amount became rupees 1000. Isn't it? Yes, dear children, we tried so many sums. We made shopping, correct? So, dear students, go along with your mother or father to the market and observe the cash transactions. Okay?
Thank you very much for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the new updated videos.